We have three Madhubanis in the library. One of the first ones is this fish. Another one is this snake. And a peepal tree. And the third one is Ganesh. There you have it. Right next to the periodicals.